Hello, it's Brick Bros UK and we have exciting LEGO Batman movie news to share because it's just been revealed that LEGO will be releasing this gigantic The Joker Manor Set 70922 on November the 24th, just in time for Black Friday, but it sadly won't be available for VIP early access, so everyone will just have to wait. Now it's the largest LEGO Batman movie set, coming in at a whopping 3,444 pieces, making it roughly double the piece count of the Arkham Asylum, and it will cost £249.99, which is £100 more than the Arkham set, but for double the pieces, it's not a bad parts to price ratio. However, these big expensive sets are really stacking up this year, and we're wondering how LEGO expects fans to keep up with these costly releases. But anyway, looking at the set, to us it feels like LEGO created this Joker Manor as a final hurrah for the LEGO Batman movie to surprise and shock fans and celebrate the themes and movie's success, because you can't deny it doesn't have the wow factor. So to start off, minifigure wise it is a little short on numbers, as you only get 10, which is 3 less than the Arkham Asylum figures, but these minifigures are better quality, and include Batman, Joker, Harley Quinn and Barbara Gordon, who we've all seen before, but the other 6 are all exclusives. And our favourite one has to be the blue and black Nightwing Robin, which we know is a minifigure lots of fans have been waiting to see in a set, so it's great it's finally here. There's also Alfred in his classic Batsuit and the white disco versions of Batman, Robin, Batgirl and Joker, who are all accurate to the characters you see in the end credits, and they look so groovy in white and gold, but it's a shame Harley and Alfred's disco versions weren't created too, because to be honest they could have done with those extra minifigures to boost up the numbers. Moving on though, it's time to check out the main attraction, the colourful crazy Joker Manor build, which is a stunning display model. It's also based on the Wayne Manor you see in the movie when it's taken over by the Joker, and from what we remember it looks fairly similar, if not the same. So at the front of the manor you can see that the main structure of the build is the grey and dark grey Wayne Manor that has a 2-level tower on the left and 3-level tower on the right, which each have a dark red turret with a flag that all combines well to make a detailed manor model. Then to convert it into Joker's Manor, it has a new pink, green and yellow wacky entranceway that has 2 bombs either side of the steps. You've also probably noticed they've built in a purple track roller coaster that flows all the way around the building. And it has a pink and green smiling 3-car train that has a seat in each car so minifigures can ride around in it. So this cool ride adds to play in the Manor's Joker themed design, and it includes a new system of elements to make it work, which we might see on future LEGO roller coasters. Another play feature at the front are these 2 brick-built red punching fists that are hidden and fly up when the cog at the back is activated. And above the fist, Joker's made his own tower that features this large light-up green The Joker sign, extra flags and a rotating yellow eye at the top, which all seems accurate to the movie manor, especially the green sign with its face on it. And to complete the front, there's 2 red signs on the right that are another silly touch. So the front of the manor looks excellent, and on the other side this is where you can access the building's interior that has a lot of the original Wayne Manor rooms you see in the movie built in. And they include Alfred's bedroom that has boxes and a rat above in the attic. Then lower down is Batman's music studio, which has a guitar and record on the wall, but the most important area is his mixing decks with loudspeakers where he can practice his music. Other rooms include a swimming pool room and the kitchen that has a built-in microwave so he can cook his favourite lobster dinner, which you might have noticed has a new sliced lemon piece on it that adds to the growing LEGO food range. Batman can also chill in his small cinema that has a screen and romantic DVD tower, but it's a shame they could only fit in one seat. And the final Wayne Manor room is the living room that features a brick-built piano, a bust, a raging fireplace, and they've even managed to squeeze in a spot for Bruce's family pictures, which is a nice touch. But it gets better because they've included Joker's replacement pictures that can be put up instead. So that's all of the Wayne Manor rooms that will be useful to fans wanting to recreate movie scenes or make a stop motion, but this side of the manor still includes a Joker element in the center in the form of this large brick-built Joker head that sort of has a Jokerland Mark II design. And this head is another crazy play feature because at the top of it you can activate the trapdoor to send heroes down the slide and through the mouth to end up in the yellow and red mirrored hallway below, which is another cool Joker funhouse area and includes 4 bendy mirrors that are new to LEGO. And that's everything in the Joker's Manor set, which as you've just seen is pretty epic and comes out just in time for Christmas. Overall though, as a build we love its wacky, colourful, crazy design, but we feel most fans like us would have preferred a normal Wayne Manor model. However, it's nice they included some of the Wayne Manor rooms inside to make it appeal to both Joker and Batman fans. It's also got huge play potential with the roller coaster, rooms and traps that make it the ultimate LEGO Batman movie playset. And minifigure collectors should be pleased with the Nightwing, Disco minifigures and classic Batsuit Alfred that give this set a strong figure lineup. So in all, it's a set we didn't expect to see, but we're so glad LEGO made it because along with the 2018 sets, it's a nice way to finish the theme on a high. We can see it being popular, if you've got the money of course. Also, before we finish, now that you've seen the Joker Mana set, please tell us what you think of it by leaving a comment below, because we'd love to hear your views. So thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoyed a Brick Bros UK LEGO news update, and don't forget to check our channel for the latest LEGO news, and like, comment, and subscribe to Brick Bros UK.